on the ground and unable to move.
Choking out a copper.
Students laugh and film a serious assault on a police officer. It happened on the school grounds at Merrimack State High last month. One student tried to film the officers.
Stop.
And it started an ugly scuffle between a policeman and a 15-year-old boy.
You're under arrest.
The officer struggled to restrain the teenager. And that's when he's tackled to the ground and locked in a chokehold, a move that can be used to render the target unconscious.